Hi, my name is Sean Prokes, and I work here at the Racquet Bar at the USTA National Campus. Today we'll be talking a little bit about selecting a new racquet. One of the questions that we get in the pro shop and at the Racquet Bar the most is, why do racquets vary in price as much as they do? One of the main reasons is the construction. Graphite racquets are usually about twice as much money as their aluminum counterparts. Aluminum racquets are cheaper construction and are a lot easier to make, therefore they're about half the price. So really what you'll get is about half the performance on the court as well. For a player who's seriously trying to improve and really trying to invest in their game, I definitely recommend going and getting a graphite racquet. And for an adult racquet, that usually is about $200 plus or minus a little bit. Aluminum racquets are fantastic for players who are really just trying to get into tennis and don't care as much about the improvement, but really just want to get out there and go on the court. The same difference applies to junior racquets. Junior racquets come in aluminum and graphite as well. You will see about the same price difference, about twice as much for a graphite racquet. And same thing, if you really focus on improvement or if you have a good young player, I definitely recommend investing into the graphite racquet. We really encourage the use of demos and testing products here at the Racquet Bar. It's something that we do on a daily basis. I think it's very important. Everyone has a situation where they've bought a racquet and 2 weeks later are somewhat disappointed. So we can avoid really doing that and making that happen. For more videos on tennis rackets, strings, and equipment, visit USTA.com/gearup.